I wanted to see if I was as worthy as him. As talented.
Oh. Oh, Logan.
What? Have mercy.
Like you just had mercy on me? And you started our game just now? Pushing my button? Saving yourself?
What? That's not fair.
Fair? Why was Edgar Munson free?
He was a murderer. But you were protecting him because he was your criminal informant years ago. And you let him walk free. Edgar Munson killed my wife.
You don't know that. It's never been proven. This won't bring your family back. John Kramer gave people a chance to win the game. A choice. Fuck. Fucker.
You have a choice. Scream or don't.
Hey, Logan. Hey, look, I can help you. I can do things for you.
Can you bring my wife back?
Listen, my wife's the best.
I created a game that appeared to be run by Jigsaw.
Hello, Edgar. You're about to play a game. 5 lives are in your hands. Follow my instructions exactly.
I gotta choose who dies, them or me! I'm not fucking dying!
What kind of firearm do you use?
Glock 22. Most cops do. Except Talon has got a 17.
9x19 Parabellum. That's a Glock 17.
The blood under the fingernails of our first victim. It's John Kramer's blood.
Some will think it's Jigsaw. Some will suspect you. But no one will suspect me.
Okay, we need to bring him in, now!
Because Eleanor will provide my alibi.
Yes.
Ten years ago, I came out of the war a broken man. Jigsaw put the pieces of my life back together again. He gave my life purpose.
We can never come from anger or from vengeance. You taught me that. But then there will be no justice.
Ah,
but there will. Because we'll speak for the dead.
Together, we built a legacy.